I like that little.
Where are the girls? Oh, come on.
Right there.
Within the protest movement, which began as an act of rebellion against a proposed extradition that could subject Hong Kong's residents to China's legal system, but has since evolved into a broader rejection of Chinese rule over the entire city. The vast majority of protesters remained peaceful, with many of them denouncing those who came into the legislature.
I mean, that, I'm just, and it's in the normal. I mean, it doesn't even faze people. And Republicans are proud. Oh, yeah, they're brown. No, they're not children, they're animals to them. What's going on here? Come on, girls. It's bounced a lot.
ZipRecruiter.com/daily.
Paycheck. It's about your dignity. It's about respect. It's being able to look your kid in the eye and say everything's going to be okay. Too many people who are in middle class and poor have had the bottom fall out under this proposal. Saying is that we've got to be straightforward. We have to make sure we understand that to return dignity to the middle class, they have to have insurance that is covered and they can afford it. They have to make sure that we are in a situation where there's continuing education and they're able to pay for it. And they have to make sure that they're able to breathe air that is clean and they have water that they can drink. Donald Trump has put us...
The website's down. It's the Cloudflare. Can I do it on my phone?
Is Cloudflare down?
Please see below and help. Period. We are on a hike. Period. It says here. Come here, please. I apparently Cloudflare issue.
Okay.
So I mean, so I can log into.
There's nothing we can do with the Cloudflare issue. Cloudflare has to fix it like they did last week.
Jim, can you please email urgently Cloudflare? Should I put the login information?